Dad.
Oh, hey, son.
Guys, thanks for coming.
Of course.
Any news from the vet?
It's a serious bowel blockage and most likely a new tumor.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Owen. So what happens now?
He's getting x-rayed, and if it is cancer again, we're gonna have to make some decisions about what's best for him. But look, I wanted to tell you that I'm gonna reschedule my procedure. I mean, I'm gonna do it today.
Thank you.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of needed that little kick in the ass yesterday.
Hey, Buttercup.
He looks so much better.
He is better.
So it was a false alarm?
No, not exactly. He definitely had an obstruction, but it wasn't a tumor. He just passed to this little guy.
What is that thing?
I think it's an otter.
It's a sloth. Yeah, it belonged to my ex-wife. We were living together again. We've gone our separate ways now. It's for the best. We'll always be close.
Dad. So is Buttercup okay?
Yeah, his x-rays are all clean. He's good to go.
Thank you so much. Hey, you, we're not gonna do this again. Is that right, boy?
You know you're still getting that surgery, right?
Yes, I do. But first, we are gonna have a party.
Attention, attention, this is Captain Owen Screener, Boston FD. Company 126, please evacuate your homes to help us celebrate the 6th birthday. Sean Myers, and enjoy
all the like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar.